So here is my super quick unboxing video of the E12 portable scooter, electric kick scooter. All the safety certifications. It's foldable, it's got rear and front suspension, it's got an LED display, it's got lovely folding handlebars. Let's see what's inside the box. Very well packaged. Right, I'm holding the camera with one hand. Let's see if I can get it out. Very heavy on the front end. There we go. That's what's in the box. So let's take this off. And this. Styrene packing. We've got a bag and the holes. A wonderful folded scooter. So we've got a couple of other things in there. We've got instruction manual, little bag which looks like it's probably power supply, which is, I'm EU, so I've got an EU plug, power supply, that's 100 to 240 volts, so that's good for USA, Europe. Let's take the bag off. First thing that strikes me, it's incredibly well put together. Okay, this is all that camera. Amateur camera work, there we go. Look at that. So these look interesting. They fold out and they clip in. That's nice. And I guess there's a clip on the back. So if we can see how that works. Push that down to unclip it. Do that again, okay. So pull the rear fender down, unclip it, lift up the stem. It's hard to do with one hand. That's going to clip into place there. The clips there. Beautifully, beautifully made. There's the display. So I'll go into the controls in a bit more detail later on. But that's what's in the box. Very little. Charger, manual, folded scooter. Very difficult to put up with one hand. And the stem's down at the moment, obviously. So it's not fully extended. There we go. I'll go into the controls in a bit more detail later on.